Here comes the sweep!
Oh, no, that ain't $1,100. $1,500 minus $600. That's actually...
Wait, number... Wait, hold up.